Dear intercessor, we have to trust the Lord to receive the wisdom to invite people and bring them to the group. We're going to fill every group with intercessors. Before we even multiply, we can fill every group until it overflows. How do we do this? Trusting the Lord. Wisdom comes as we believe and rely and fear our God Almighty. He will give you the strategy, the tactics, the intelligence, the diligence, so that we can be good ambassadors for the kingdom and bring people to pray. Is one of the first Christian duties and ministries, the prayer ministry, the intercession ministry. So I urge you, even right now, even as you're listening to this video, be filled with faith. Be filled with vision. Only with faith we're going to be able to embrace the world with prayer. And so do not accept that your group will be semi-empty. In your spiritual vision, begin to see the group completely full and your ministry multiplying. I bless you in Jesus' name. Let's keep working together until we see the world embraced in prayer.